Well, the new arrivals have come. My new friends here are Sugar and Spice, and their name does them justice that they are very, very sweet. They're calm and quiet. They just got here, so of course it's a little spooky, but we love them already. They let us pet them, they let us hold them and handle them, and they've been great. They're just a year old. They have beautiful coloring. Again, this video probably won't do them justice. They have beautiful, like sand brown markings. They have spots on their belly. We don't know if they're a mix of something, but they're terrific. Again, a year to year and a half young, spayed, vaccinated, up to date on everything, negative for FIV, FALV. We do want them to go together. They do complement each other. One is a little bit more outgoing than the other, and they just do so well together. But again, easy to handle, sweet. They were outside. They were supposed to be potentially from a TNR program, but when they saw how terrific they were, we decided they belong on somebody's couch and in somebody's home, not on the street. So if you're looking for two, yes, two terrific girls, fully vetted, ready to roll. This is Sugar and Spice. I'll update their videos and pictures. Again, this is pretty much night one, first few minutes that I've met them, so it's a lot to ask for a perfect video, but we wanted you to know they're here, and fill out an application and you can come in to meet them.